Okay, then. Oh, three words to describe Benny.
Three words to describe Benny. Tall, surfy, and fun.
I can tell you really thought about that.
Well, you put me on the spot. Three words.
Three words.
Resilient, beanstalks, and unfunny.
Kind-hearted, first. Needs a new car. Just a bad car. And three, funny.
Supreme chick magnet.
Mid, fun, and skinny.
Oh my god.
Three words.
Fun, chest puffed, and skinny.
I would say, well, fun.
Energetic.
Funny and tall.
Compassionate. Metabolism of hate. And a nice balance.
Positive, funny, and full of life.
That crab.
Ben, I'd say, is playful, loyal, and he's got an innocence about him. So, innocence. Fun. Hilarious. And a good mate. How do I handle that in one word?
You're trying to steal two words, aren't you?
I'm trying to steal two words.
You know, Trey, he's a hard ass when he wants to be.
Confident.
Honest. Hardworking. Dedicated.
Now can you tell me the, you know, real three words now?
He's funny, in a subtle sort of a way. Sometimes he just surprises you with what he can do and what he says.
Humorous, funny, monkey.
Three words, I would say fun, energetic, and bubbly.
Oh my god.
Take a joke real well. Excellent, yeah.
Infectious.
Friday, gotta get down Friday.
Definitely the first word is funny. That's hilarious. Funniest person I know. Second word, probably random. I suppose it goes hand in hand with his funniness. It just comes out of nowhere and smacks you in the face, and it's just awesome. And the third word, I'd probably have to say smile. It's always got a massive smile on his face. Always happy, never a dull moment around Benny. Yeah, that's my three words.
Ben, is my three word.
Benny came in like a very sort of, his suit was bigger than his body. And then, you know, I dare say that Benny now could fill out the suit, which, you know, is a high five. So well done, Benny.
As Ben's always, you know, he's always made me happy. You know, if I fell down, I come to the studio and, you know, Ben would say something funny and I just lose my mind, or, you know, just his presence, his, you know, I guess his aura is fun. So, you know, whenever I'm having a bad day or a hard day, I just look at Ben and he does something that makes me smile. And he's just, yeah, I think he's a good person to have around you.
Oh, fantastic. He's a great trainer. Got me down, 30 kilos. Just have a look. When you look at my first photo and look at this photo, it's all Benny's work. I just did what he told me. Forever grateful for that. So, thanks, Ben.
His commitment to his word and his honesty and loyalty is just, like, it's amazing. So I've always been able to rely on Benny, and the good thing about Benny is that he travelled from the Gold Coast every day to come up to Brisbane when he first started, just to show how dedicated he was. And I think that's shone through from day one till now, when even with his clients, he's just very dedicated. And you know, he loves people and he doesn't like to let people down.
The biggest thing I think of is he has the metabolism that I hated, and I used to pick on him for that. And I don't really need his metabolism. I've seen the other stuff he eats too, so that's probably the biggest thing.
Definitely, like, best friend I got here. We just click, man. We just always got on real well. And yeah, I just like working with the guy. Just good fella, and always laughing and carrying on. But I think, you know, he's real easy to get along with anyway, but I just like him. He'll do anything for you. Yeah, drop you off wherever, pick you up. Like, he'll this kind of person that'll do anything for you. So, you know, I'm the type of person that, you know, if you can see someone do anything for you, you really appreciate that. You want to do the same back for him. So, yeah, you know, it's top man, Benny. Top man.
Oh. Yeah, mate, he's made it better for me. I like him chained up, you know, he's pushing me hard, which is good, you know. I don't mind that, you know. Sad to see him go, you know, but you got to chase your dream. That's it, isn't it? Yeah, what can you do? He's like young and young, mate. If he doesn't like it, he'll always come back. Yeah, no harm in trying, is it? Don't try, you don't succeed, do you, mate?
I've never been one to, like, I've never liked exercise, and through his training and his inspiration and assistance, he's helped me to achieve a liking for exercise so I can keep going with exercise.
And one good thing about Benny as well is he's been able to, he takes on feedback really well and just wants to grow. So how's Benny impacted my life? Well, it's good to know that you've got people, especially when you're running a business, that you can trust, rely on, and Benny's been sort of, even when I've had some turbulent times in the business and I've had some staff coming and going, he's been the constant. So I don't know whether Benny's even known that, but Benny, yeah, thanks for being a bit of being a pretty integral part of the team and a person that I could rely on when things got rough.
He's kept me on the straight and narrow, whereas I would have been very tempted when Paul left to leave and chuck it in, which my daughter said to me, I'm surprised you're still there. He's kept me motivated. He tries to keep me on the straight and narrow. It's very hard sometimes, but he's not judgmental. He doesn't say, you've been a naughty girl or something like that. He just makes you responsible for your own failings, which makes you a better person in the long run.
Yeah, it's good having Benny around because he just gives a good vibe to the studio, and which runs through all the other staff members, so it makes it a more of a fun place to come. And yeah, just having Benny around, he's always sort of pushes you up, and him himself, he acts in a very professional manner most of the time. So yeah, just sets a good something.
Benny has kept me motivated, so his high energy has always been a reason to come back and train and stay on track when I have wanted to drink alcohol.
Just the positive energy he brings to the studio, and just to be able to carry that through. I love that about him, and I'm going to miss that a whole lot.